Hey, Amanda and Cody here from Deep Trekker, and we're just getting ready to head down to the AWWA Annual Conference and Exposition in Philadelphia, where we're going to be showcasing our industry-leading underwater drone, or ROVs, as well as our DT340 pipe crawlers.
These vehicles are being used across a number of industries, but with ACE in mind, we're focusing on how municipalities and contractors are using them for structural inspections. So really focusing on how they're using them in drinking water networks and sewer and storm water systems. We will also be giving a poster presentation at ACE, where after we won the Fresh Ideas Award at the OWWA conference in Niagara, we're going into more detail on how the municipalities and contractors are using these for their inspections and how they're helping them.
Not only that, we're actually going to be unveiling our new DT640 Utility Crawler to ACE as well. It is a very unique vehicle designed for any sort of inspections or cleaning of your steel and concrete tanks. We're going to have a live demonstration at the booth of our vacuum attachment to show you how you can remove sediment without intervening with divers or draining.
A lot of things going on. Definitely you're going to want to stop by Deep Trekker booth. See you there.